Several GIs have made it to the highway and they're heading this way. We lost contact with half the convoy.
Leave them. Morgan's ordered the airstrike. Within an hour, every living thing on this mountain will be dead. As soon as the charges are set, pull your men back to the other side of the bridge. I want to make sure that nothing gets past here.
They're setting the charges now.
Everyone's expendable here, Lieutenant. If they're not off the bridge when I give the order, blow it anyway.
Yes, sir.
Let's get out of here.
When the charges are set, I'm going to call for an evac of the bridge and then we blow it. Until then, everyone keep watch for Logan. Out.
What's going on back up the road?
Blue team caught a couple GI hero wannabes. They're questioning them right now.
They're not gonna last long. What's going on back up the road?
Blue team caught a couple GI hero wannabes. They're questioning them right now.
They're not gonna last long.
you got?
I said shut up!
Ramirez, where's Ferguson?
Ferguson bought it on the mountain.
Thompson, you okay?
I'm okay, sir. A little banged up, but I can make it. We tried to fight them off, but they hit us hard.
All right, stay with me and stay close. It's gonna be tight getting out of here alive. Teresa, I'm past the bridge. Give me a route.
Just east of you is the rail line. Follow it south. It cuts directly through the mountains to the crash site. And Gabe? I've heard from Leon.
Is she all right?
She's okay, for now. Once you're clear, I'll give you a report. But she's safe.
Copy. Okay, let's go.
Get him!
Okay, I'm leaving you guys here. I left Chance back in the first tunnel. I want you to get him and get off this mountain.
Will do.
Radio me when you get to a safe place. I'll try to
get...
Look
out!